Good morning students, today we are going to learn about how to find the area of the irregular polygon. See this picture, A, B, C, D, E, F. This is the irregular polygon. This is the outside of this picture. Just see, this is the irregular polygon. You have to find the area of this irregular polygon. We don't have the formula for irregular polygon. So you have to divide into inside of this picture many regular polygons. See this first one, first shape is, this is a triangle. AHF is a triangle. Next one, FHIE is a trapezium, second one. Third one, EID, this is again one triangle. Here see this fourth picture, JCD, again this is a triangle. See here fifth one, GBCJ, this is a rectangle shape. Okay, see here sixth one, ABG, this is again triangle shape. You have to find out the area of this regular polygon. Okay, 1 to 6, 1 2 3 4 5 6. Okay, now you have 6 regular polygon. You have to use the formula and find out the area of this 6 shapes. Finally you have to add all that one, so you will get the area of a outside shape. Is it clear now? Okay students, now let us see the area of shape 1, starting from here. Okay, right? So first shape 1 is the triangle. So area of a triangle formula is what? Of into B into H of BH square unit. So of into base. Here base is 50 meter. So 50 into H. Height is here starting from A and H. Here starting from A to H. So here in between two measurements of your 80 and 60, you have to add this 80 and 60. The answer 140. Okay, now is it clear? Here, for let us see, the first shape 1 is a triangle. Base of the shape 1 is a 50 meter. Here height is 80, here 60. So you have to add both the meters, 80 plus 60. You will get 140. So next, now we have to cancel in this 2 and 140. 70 is the answer. So you have to do the cancelling here. 50 into 70. 5 sevens are 45. Double 0. This is 3500 square meter. Is the answer for this area of this triangle. First one is over. Next, let us see the second shape. Now, let us see the shape 2. Here, first one is over. Now, second one. Shape of the second one is a trapezium. So, area of the trapezium, half into H into A plus B square unit. Here, A is here. A and B are sides. Okay, so, here, A 50 meter. One side is 50 meter. Another side is 40 meter. This is the height of the trapezium. Height is 35 here. Okay, well. So now off into here, height is 35 into A 50, B 40. 50 plus 40. The total is 90. Off into 35 into 90. Add this 50 and 40. Now do the cancelling. 2 and the 90 is 45. So cancel it. After that you have to multiply with this 35 into 45. 35 into 45. Your answer is 1575 square meter or meter square. Anything. Square meter. Is it clear now? Now first one over. Second one is also over. Now let us see the third shape. Now, first and second is over. First one triangle, area of triangle over. Second one, area of a trapezium over. Next third one, again this third shape is also triangle. See here, base of the triangle is 40. The height is here, two measurements are given.
I and J, distance between I and J is 65, J and D is 25. So you have to add this two measurements, 65 plus 25. Here 90, the total height is what? 90. Is it clear, students? I am telling again, in this third shape, base is 40 meter, height here in between I and J 65, J and D is 25, the measurement. So you have to take all this one I and D, the measurement starting from I to D. Here 65 plus 25 is 90. So the height of this triangle 90 meter. So now listen, half into base 40 into 90. So here do the cancelling, 2 and 40, 20. So 20 into 90. The answer 1800 square meter. Is it clear now? Now let us see the fourth one. Shape 4 is again triangle. CJD. This is a fourth shape. It's a triangle shape. Area of a triangle is half into B into H square unit. So here in fourth shape, base is 50 meter, height is 25. So half into 50 into 25. Here do the cancelling, 2 and 50, 25. Here 25 into 25. 25 multiplied by 25, answer 625 square meter. Is it clear now? Now we finished first, second, third, fourth. First one, area of a triangle over, second area of trapezium, third also area of triangle, again fourth also triangle, area of a triangle over. Now let us start the fifth one. Shape 5 is a what? Rectangle shape. What is the base here? This is a rectangle. Okay, one. G, B, C, J. This is rectangle. This is a rectangle. Fifth shape is rectangle. So, base is here starting from G ending at J. Here, G, H, 60. Again, H, I, 35. I, J, 65. So, you have to add this three measurement starting from G ending with J. See the three measurement, 60 plus 35 plus 65. You have to add this all. Now you have to find out the area of shape 5. Area of shape 5 is a rectangle. So area of rectangle formula is L into B square unit. So value of L is, now you have to add 60 plus 35 plus 65. You will get 160. So 160 into, this is the base, this is the height, 50. So you have to multiply this 160 and 50. You will get 8000 square meter. Now let us see the next one, shape 6. Here again after the rectangle, last shape is triangle. A, B, G. This is again last triangle. So here base is 50, height is 80 only. Don't take this 60. Up to starting from A up to G only. Here 80 and 50. So formula is half into BH. Half into 80 into 50. You can do the cancelling. Here 40. 40 into 50. The answer 2000 square meter. Is it clear, ma? Now already we finished shape 1. Area of shape 1, shape 2, shape 3, 4, 5, 6. Everything over. Now finally, you have to find out the area of irregular polygon. This is A, B, C, D, E, F. Okay, this is the outline. So you have to add all the areas. Okay, 1 by 1. Shape 1 plus shape 2 area. Then 3, 1 by 1. You have to add all the 6 shapes. Area of the 6 shapes. Find the total area of the given shape. Area of shape 1. Already you can finish now. 3500 plus second one 1575 plus third one 1800 plus 625 plus 8000 plus last one 2000. So you can now you can add all the meters, then you will get 17000. The total area is 17000. You put square meter. The final answer is 17500 meter square or square meter. Anything you can write. Or square meter. Now is it clear, students? So first the given shape is irregular polygon. So we don't have the formula for irregular polygon. So you have to divide the given shape into 6 regular polygon. First one is triangle, second one trapezium, third one also triangle, fourth one also triangle, fifth one rectangle, last one also triangle. You can use the formula of this regular polygon. You will find out the area of the 6 shapes. After that you have to finally total area of the shape. You have to add all the 6 area of the 6 shape. You will get 17500. This is the final answer. Is it clear, students?